I'm really delighted that this year the UCL World Stroke Day Forum will be online. It will allow so many more people to participate, and we're particularly excited to welcome those who've not previously been able to travel to the venue.